Joe B. Hall, who succeeded Adolph Rupp and guided Kentucky to a national championship in 1978, has died. He was 93. The program announced Hall's death in a social media post Saturday morning after the coach's family notified current Wildcats coach Don Calipari. Hall and Calipari were close, and Hall was a frequent presence at Kentucky practices and games. The retired coach would sometimes provide the why when cheerleaders spelled out the state name during timeouts. Calipari, who led Kentucky to the program's eighth national title in 2012, called Hall my friend, my mentor and an icon in our state and in our profession in a series of tweets. He said he visited Hall this week and added that the coach squeezed his hand tightly as Calipari prayed for him. Hall went 297 to 113 years with Kentucky. Born 20 miles north of the Lexington campus in Cynthiana, the former UK player and longtime assistant to Rupp assumed the monumental task of succeeding his boss in 1972 after Rupp was forced to retire because he turned 70. The Wildcats were 22-8 in Hall's first season but followed that with a 13-13 campaign, their worst record in 50 years. He eventually guided them back to national prominence and college basketball's pinnacle 6 years later. Led by Kevin Greavy, Jimmy Dan Connor, and Rick Roby, Kentucky reached the Final Four in 1975, its first appearance since 1966. The Wildcats lost the championship game 92-85 to UCLA in Coach Don Wooden's final game with the Bruins. 3 years later, Hall and Kentucky earned another banner to hang from the rafters of Rupp Arena, which was named after the longtime coach and opened in 1976. The Wildcats went 30-2 and won their first 10-AA title in 20 years, beating Duke 94-88 in St. Louis behind 41 points from Jack Goose Givens. It was Kentucky's fifth championship and first in 20 years. More than 10,000 fans greeted the returning team at Bluegrass Airport. The program also reached the Final Four in 1984, losing to Georgetown in the national semifinals. Hall retired a year later at age 57. Tough as it was to succeed Rupp, who won 876 games in 41 years as Kentucky's coach, Hall said following the example set by the Baron of the Bluegrass made it possible. I fell in love with the Kentucky program before I came here as a student and played under Coach Rupp, came back and assisted Hall.